How to get my article picked up by daily.dev. Hi, I'm Francesco, developer advocate at daily.dev. This is a series of tutorials to answer the most frequently asked questions and to show the latest features. If you want to stay updated and don't want to miss any videos, I suggest you to subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. Okay, let's go back to the question. How to get my article picked up by daily.dev? Currently, there are two possible ways to get featured on daily.dev. Option 1. Publish guest articles on well-known publication. Probably the most reliable way to get an article you wrote to be picked up by daily.dev is to publish it on a well-known programming publication. Many of those publications are already included in the source list of daily.dev. By now, all the significant developer-related magazines are serving as a content source of daily.dev. To find out if a specific magazine is a content source on daily.dev, please use the search function in our feed. Once you find one magazine you like, we suggest checking if they allow guest posting on their publication. Then go through the guest posting process of the publication you choose. Once the article gets published, it will be picked up by daily.dev. Option 2. Publish articles on developer blogging platforms. Nowadays, many developers choose to host their blogs on a blogging platform. The main advantage of this method is that you can get people to discover your content, and this is good. You can build your own website, but this can take a lot of time and effort, and also you have to build your readership. Each platform has its own merits, and we are not affiliated with any of them, no worries. To give you an easy head start, you may want to check out developer blogging platforms such as Hashnode, Dev, which is not daily.dev, Medium, or HackerNoon. All of the platforms were qualified as content sources of daily.dev. And a side note, we are not collecting all the articles published on blogging platforms. Our system will only pick up an article from a blogging platform once it has gained enough traction and engagement on it. That's our way to ensure that we source qualified content. We have also built a system that notifies the authors of articles once their posts are picked up by daily.dev. Learn more about the features we have to offer in the link below. Thank you. Getting featured on daily.dev is straightforward if you follow the methods mentioned above. Whether you publish your post in a magazine or on a developer blogging platform, it shouldn't make a big difference. So go ahead and pick the optimal method that works for your best interest. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, just drop them below. If this video has been useful, don't forget to leave a like, and see you on the next video. Bye.